want to turn up, bro.
What the?
We have some target. Let's get it. Let's get it.
Target blown.
Yo, paper fortune.
So I decided to pull an all-nighter. By the way, I did that.
So like, I used to pull all-nighters as a kid, literally every single day during the summer, but I'm 18 and I still act like this. So technically I'm still a little kid, right?
So basically what an all-nighter is staying up for 24 hours, picking a start time, right? So my start time is 11. What I am going to have to do is stay up for 24 hours now, tomorrow at 11 o'clock if I want to. If I even could, I would fall asleep then.
Once again, I have a job. I have no idea how I'm going to do this, but you're gonna come with me.
Yeah, man, I don't know what to say, but 24 hours left. Let's get it.
So much to do in 24 hours. What's first?
What? Why are you looking at me? Why? What? Stop looking at me sideways.
One of your jobs as a YouTuber, if you want to become one, is to, I don't know, upload videos. So what I am doing right now is currently putting up a video that you should have watched already. Now, if you haven't, you should go and watch it because it's a good one. It's a banger. It's a funny one. I didn't even brush my teeth yet, and I probably stink. I should go do that, right? Yeah, I should.
Here I am.
Honestly, if you think about it, we should be treating every day like an all-nighter. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, we take life for granted. Like, you know, it's not guaranteed that you're here tomorrow. Every single moment you got, you should be taking advantage of it. And note to self, water after brushing your teeth is not a vibe. Not at all.
It's just you sleep overnight. I don't have to stay up for 24 hours. Where did this come from? So like, when was y'all gonna tell me about this? Were you gonna let me stay up for 24 hours and like kill myself? Or were you gonna tell me that it's just an overnight thing? All-nighter means all night. You just stay up all night. Definition of an all-nighter refers to an evening where you don't ever go to bed. Look, so here on Hood Webster, it literally says for over 24 hours. I have to be up for 24 hours or I don't. Like,
I don't know what the true definition to an all-nighter is, but all I know is I'm gonna stay up for 24 hours. So I guess I could put 24-hour challenge in the title. But yeah, we gonna stay up for 24 hours. We could do it. I got it. I got this.
It was random. I'm just staying up for 24 hours. All right, so right now I'm about to go to work. What time is it? It's 2:50 and I work at 3, so I'm about to go leave right now. I work till 10 o'clock, so I'm literally going to be extra tired after this. So I don't know how I'm gonna stay up. But yeah, so I'm gonna go to work and I'm gonna take y'all with me. So let's go, let's go.
Because it is hot as hell, I'm not gonna lie. Support your boy, share the videos and all that, so I don't have to work, you know what I'm saying?
Like, this could be my job. This could be my full-time job. This is one-on-one, driving with me. I'm the best driver ever that you will ever see.
There we go. And I'm still black. So this challenge has only just begun. Literally only just begun. I don't know what I'm gonna do after this. But like I said, I have to stay up. I'm pulling this all-nighter. We're gonna do this. We're gonna pull through. This YouTube thing could change my life. It literally could change my life, man. I can't wait to the day where I could tell myself I have enough money from YouTube to actually quit this job and do this full-time. We gonna make it to the top.
That nigga pulling up inside the Bentley 3. You can't name a young nigga that's hot as me.
So I'm currently here at hell. I'm gonna try to get back at y'all. I'm late. I go in at 3 o'clock. It's 3:02. We're gonna see how I'm feeling after work. Once again, I get out at 10 o'clock, so that's literally where the night stuff is gonna kick into place. We're gonna see how all that goes and all that. Make sure you like all the videos and share it so I could please quit this job, bro. I'm not even playing. I really do not want to do this. I just want to sit home and make entertaining content for y'all. This is me speaking from my heart. I'm done doing the stuff that's trending if it's not like related to me, if I don't want to do it. I'm doing stuff that I want to do that you guys would like to see. Y'all gonna see content that comes straight from my heart like this. You know what I'm saying? This is not trending right now. This is just something I wanted to do. I'm gonna start doing stuff that I want to do. That's the reason why I'm on YouTube in the first place. But yeah, man, I'm gonna catch y'all after. So I'm gonna put you on the truck so you don't get stolen. All right, love y'all. I'll see y'all later.
Flick. Oh, fuck! Forgot I left it in here.
All right. So I'm back in the car, I think, because I uploaded a video today, right? It might have went viral.
9, 9, hold on. Yo, you out yet? Hold up there, man. Come on, you got a pass by. I mean, you got a pass by. Stay there.
All right, that was my boy. It is currently 10:11, I finished work. I got some ice cream because I know I'm gonna be up all night.
Thank you, what Afro hater.
So I might as well just, you know, treat myself while I'm doing it. But I want to change on my YouTube channel. I would say that I'm doing things that I'm doing to try to get views, and that's bad. It's not really the smartest thing to do, you know what I'm saying? I mean, sometimes, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. A viral video here and then, a trend, you know, you can follow it here and then. But I feel like I'm trying way too hard to push like the trends and all that, and it's just not working because, you know, the competition and trying to get my name out there. What I'm gonna start doing is being me. More videos where it's what I want to do, more so of what YouTube is doing. I'm gonna enjoy this ice cream because I'm gonna be up all night. We only got
till 11 o'clock.
It's not really that far if you think about it, but the thing is, I gotta get up in the morning and do stuff. That's gonna be the hard part. Every day, come to Kyfromdawoods at 7 o'clock. I wanna be turned up. I wanna turn up, bro. I don't wanna just sit here, bro, in this parking lot. So we about to get late. I'm about to play some music in this beat.
I'm staying up for 24 hours.
No, you didn't.
I'm staying up for 24 hours, I'm saying.
Right now?
Yeah. What is wrong with you? No, not starting now. I started at like 11, so I literally gotta stay up till 11 o'clock now.
I'm staying up for 24 hours.
What the fuck are you doing?
I work in a rich lifestyle. That's what you need to understand about me. We have to Target. Let's get it. Target blow.
Yo, nigga.
Should I give it to him now or no?
You know exactly where it is now?
Yeah, I know where it is. I can't fall asleep right now. I have to be up till 11 o'clock. 11 a.m.
24-hour Target challenge.
Unless in 20.
To put that toilet paper in there.
You're disgusting. Y'all both disgusting.
Nah.
They put their shit in a trash can. Who does that, bro? This music makes me want to hit the wall.
How dumb you gonna look at that time?
Toilet never gets clogged, and I've been doing it all my life. Second of all, fix your plumbing system. Your weak ass plumbing system can't take no tissue paper, nigga. What the fuck? A soft ass Charmin ass white paper. You can't. Your toilet. Your toilet is a bitch.
Switch from Best Buy on Black Friday.
A switch?
A whole switch?
Oh, he did.
This nigga, I'm snitching. Look at this mini tripod.
This is literally what I got right
That's
now.
That's for your phone though.
I know, but it's literally the same one. Bro, what time do they close?
11.
For real?
Yeah.
On a Sunday too?
I love clearance, so.
So that means on a regular day, they probably close at like 12?
10.
That makes no sense. If they close at 11 on Sunday, why would they close earlier on any other day? This thing is a moron, bro.
Young bozo?
Why did you get your- Back to school. Hit me.
Hit him.
Hit me.
Oh.
Let's do it. Oh.
Kyfromdawoods cheeks on Instagram.
What?
Yo, follow that shit.
That shit is so gay. Man,
let me look that shit
that
up.
That shit
right
is
now.
So gay.
They got on jeans.
I know. They say, yo, who's your friend? He's mad thick. I was like, what?
Ty's booty cheeks, yo. What the fuck is this?
No, get the one with the edit. The one he had the edit on.
Which one?
This one. That one. Go.
Which one?
Up.
That's what I was showing.
Up.
The one he was shooting the basketball. Big old
freak. Big old freak. Oh my god.
Bro, this nigga took the time out to edit a whole funny clip about my ass, dude. And it's a nigga behind the
How do you
page.
Feel?
I feel violated. There's somebody that's pretending to be me. They put a Z at the end of my name.
Oh, he be going to cargo.
I think I see him now, bro.
Weird. Weird.
Nah.
Need to get toppings on the bottom, middle, and top.
Yeah, those niggas are annoying.
Those niggas are weird, bro.
Yo, paper fortune.
I'm stupid. I'm stuck.
You know the struggle?
Yeah.
Back in the day when I used to work here.
Look, this is your section.
Bro, I didn't even know they had a pregnant section.
So I upgraded in my size. I think I did show my ass.
Don't show my ass.
I'm about to do it.
Walk. I promise you he'll probably put it in slow motion. He'll put it in slow motion, bro. I promise you. Say it again. What does he do?
He scratches his ass and smells his fingers.
What the fuck are you playing around?
You didn't do that? You didn't scratch your ass and smell your fingers?
Put on your mom, bro. Put on your mom.
I didn't see it. Kamari saw it.
Put on your... Okay.
I said you look like the type.
Make an ed on this nigga. Ugly nigga. I don't want to hear nothing.
I'm the cutest singer here.
I'm legally blind. I can see barely.
That's full of cap. That was full of cap, nigga. You probably the ugliest nigga I've ever met in my life.
You haven't seen this hair, though.
You the only Spanish nigga I know that uses Twist Bitch.
I'm hungry. You guys want to go get food?
She works with y'all?
No.
She don't...
Oh, they find her ass.
She's the sad. She don't got a ride.
Yo, I'm not gonna drop you.
Why you make that noise? What is wrong with you? You actually hurt yourself?
Cut me.
Oh my god.
Andy would get a band-aid for that shit.
You
want what I got, bro? I got in the glove compartment.
You got band-aids in your glove compartment?
Pull up.
You gotta have band-aids, alright?
Just like actually.
You never know when that shit gonna be used, alright?
I am deceased.
And you gotta have Imodium, cause you never know when you get the shit.
What is Imodium? I have never heard of that.
This is for the shit. Slap box. Do you want me to fold them in an hour or like?
You do sound like that, though. You got the goofiest thing I have ever met. Look at the size of this nigga's head, bro. Fat ass nubs you got, my man. Them shits is mad fat on your fingers. Them sausage weed nunchucks looking at you.
I'll leave you a fucking handprint.
I need you a fucking handprint. You sound like an evil villain.
You don't need leftovers.
Get it. Everybody. Ready?
Oh,
three. I'm going. 3, 2, 1. I was
break. This what the
did this nigga just do a step? Please hit him. Hit him.
You wanna be in the video? No? Can I get a kiss?
What?
What?
So I'm at Mickey D's. I'm just gonna get a little snack, you know what I'm saying? Get me through the night, a little something, nothing too serious. But